was a dental student, I think I was in my second year, and I was visiting programs kind of in my area, and I kept hearing about Jacksonville over and over again. People would say, you know, it's a great program. They do every single kind of case there is, no matter what your interest is, it's full scope. It's a great kind of family. Everyone is working hard. Everyone has a great attitude. So I really heard about it, and then I finally went there, and I had really high expectations, and they were all met. So basically, this is my number one choice to come here.
It's very rare that you find a program where the resident, even the intern, sits in the same across the table with the attendings. There's no that kind of hierarchical dynamic that you find in other programs.
I was able to, comfortably text my attendings, even to ask them questions about the patients, even as a first year intern, and that made me feel a lot more comfortable asking them if I didn't know something, or approach them if I wanted them to explain a procedure or something for me.
One thing that I think all of us, and myself included, try to strive for or push is the team approach to everything we do. So not necessarily being the smartest person or having the best surgical skills, but having the team mindset where what you're doing benefits the greater good of our unit and also for the patient themselves. So I think having that mindset or work ethic is the most important or vital thing to be successful here and to be a successful resident. Residents will leave this place being extremely well-trained, have enjoyed the 6 years that they spent with us, and will always be a part of the Jacksonville family.
So the people here at Jacksonville are wonderful, from the attendings to the residents to all the support staff here at UF Health as well. So that's quite a strength for us, but then also we have just such a broad scope. We're able to push the boundaries surgically, and we're able to offer surgeries and care to our patients that are not offered at every institution, and we're really able to push ourselves.
The case volume here, I think, is probably unprecedented compared to other programs around this country, as well as the variety of cases, from head and neck cancer surgery to pediatric craniofacial surgery to dental alveolar, TMJ surgery, orthognathics. We truly get experience in every area of oral maxillofacial surgery, which I think is important in a training program, and is one of the main reasons why I wanted to come here to train.
Also, the mentorship, if you're interested in program, you know, in some projects, you just talk to an attending, and then you can text them directly, go to their office whenever you need. There's not that wait time that you need to spend. And if you need a conference, you have a project to present, you can just ask to go to a conference, and generally that's paid for. So we're really fortunate to have that here.
I think we have the best experience in terms of the culture and the caseload and the expanded scope that we practice. I would find it very challenging to find a place that will train you as well as you're trained here and keep you as a member of the family and have a positive and healthy culture.
The education you get here is not something you can easily find in other places. We are truly full scope. We do everything that an OMFS program would be doing. And more, and so that has taught me things I never thought would be even possible. So for me, I would have definitely picked this place number one over and over again, even if they made me do extra intern years.
I always tell people to come and see the program, because I think everyone, we always have such good things to say. It kind of sounds, you know, it's too good to be true. So I always tell people to come see the program, and usually, you know, they see how we get along with each other. They see the cases we do. They see how we interact with our patients. And I think that's a really important thing.
There really is no program that's similar to this program. And if they are on the fence, I would say come out and do an externship. Visit it, see for yourself, see the culture, see the relationship that we have with our co-residents, with our attendings. I really think it is unrivaled and unmatched among other programs around the country.